Creating a healthier global environment starts right at home. Every household decision we make, from simply flipping on the lights to choosing the types of building materials we use, has an impact on the environment, as well as our own homes. Today, we'll show you a unique insulation that can help save money and maintain a more comfortable living space. Learn about appliances that are EPA approved as energy efficient and cost saving. In addition, we'll take a look at building blocks that are strong, insulated, and made out of recycled material. Now that's a good foundation for living a greener lifestyle. This is Designing Spaces, Think Green. One way to conserve energy and cut costs is to make sure your home is sufficiently insulated for both heating and cooling. So if you're interested in living a greener lifestyle and saving money, you'll want to watch this.
Whether building a new home or renovating an existing one, it's important to know what goes inside the walls or around your home. Designing Spaces wanted to learn more about innovative green building solutions, so we met up with Grace Showalter from BASF Corporation, representing the NEOPOR division, and Paul Fox, an expert contractor who took us to a house in Bolivar, Ohio, where the homeowner chose NEOPOR as their insulation for an exterior remodel of their home.
Well, our Ohio winters can be extremely cold, and then on the flip side, our summers can be extremely warm. And you hear a lot these days about energy efficiency and being green, and that's something that Ben and I wanted for our home and for our family.
Very true, but we also wanted to reduce our energy bills, which are quite high, and we wanted to do it without spending a fortune on insulation. I guess we want a little bit of everything.
In 2050, there will be over 9 billion people living on this planet, and only one Earth worth of natural resources to provide for us all. That's why it's so important to use energy-efficient products when renovating or building a new home.
The first step is understanding how NEOPOR insulation is different from older, more traditional insulation. Let's start with the color. Why is it gray?
NEOPOR can be recognized by its gray color and brand right here. There's more to the gray than just its color. The gray is the active ingredient behind the insulation performance, and it works by resisting the heat and the cold outside and provide a comfortable environment for the inside. And I think it looks pretty nice too, don't you?
I do, it looks great. Performance is measured in R value. The higher the performance, the more powerful the insulation, and the better it is for homeowner comfort. Ultimately, adding insulation to your project is a great way to save energy, reduce your heating and cooling costs, and provide for a more comfortable living environment.
As this homeowner is about to find out, using energy-efficient building products made with NEOPOR have benefits throughout the entire house.
Here's our first application of NEOPOR. We've added a continuous layer of rigid insulation to the outside of the structure. This allows the insulation that already is in the cavity to perform better by reducing airflow and drafts. From here, once these panels are installed, we can install our choice of cladding, whether it be brick, stucco, or traditional siding.
In this case, the homeowners liked the look of the traditional siding, but wanted to optimize their energy savings. So they were able to choose a product called insulated siding. The backing of the siding is made with NEOPOR foam. This choice reduced time and labor costs by combining the siding with the NEOPOR insulation. NEOPOR is used in many other products as well. When the homeowner learned this beautiful entry door used NEOPOR as insulation in the inner core, it was an easy choice. And by the way, this NEOPOR insulated entry door is ENERGY STAR compliant. To demonstrate the difference that NEOPOR insulation makes, Grace and Paul arranged for thermal imaging pictures to be taken before and after NEOPOR was installed. As you can clearly see, there is a significant reduction of heat through the walls once the installation was done. This remodel is just about complete. As for the homeowners, they're pleased with their choice of NEOPOR as their insulation material.
We are so pleased with how our project turned out. Our home used to be drafty in the winter, and in the summer, we had some rooms that were just too warm to even enjoy. We've already noticed the difference in the comfort level of our home.
Yes, we have. In addition to that, the project came in at cost, and our contractor did not have any problems at all and did a wonderful job for us. We're looking forward to recognizing significantly lower energy bills and enjoying the comfort of our home.
I guess in the end, we did get it all.
Yes, we did.
When it comes to building and construction, the proper selection of insulation material is key. It can play a vital role in the success of an energy-efficient remodel project. With NEOPOR and the innovative building materials from BASF, the resources we save today will be available tomorrow and possibly for generations to come.
To find out more about products which contain NEOPOR as insulation and other innovative building solutions, please go to neopor.basf.us. We'll also have a link to their site at our website, designingspaces.tv, where this portion of the show can be viewed again by clicking on the video. You can also join in the conversation on Facebook at facebook.com/dspacesTV.
So it's pretty clear that living a greener lifestyle has its own rewards. By creating a healthy ecosystem in our personal space, we're not only saving ourselves money, we're also contributing to a healthier global environment. Inside and outside of your space, a healthier environment leads to healthier lives. From all of us at Designing Spaces, be safe, be healthy, and be green.
You can visit these websites to learn more about the participants on this edition of Designing Spaces.